What's up, guys? It's Thursday, May 9th, and I'm back in the garage, and I'm totally alone today. Super solo workout. Actually, I thought people were coming over. It's right now, it's like, what is it, 5 p.m.? Right? It's 5? It's like 5 p.m. I've been waiting because I thought everyone from the office was coming over at 4:30 to work out. I called them. They are not coming. They all went to go eat instead. So, solo session. I'm going to do yesterday's workout. I am still feeling under the weather. I did end up getting Knox's sickness. So, I'll probably take it pretty chill, but get back on the workout train. This one is super fun. I haven't decided if I'm going to do the run, row, or bike version, but it's got some deadlifts, some power cleans, and some squat cleans in it with either a row bike or run in between. So, going to get warmed up, get after it, and of course, as always, since it's 5 p.m., got to get Knox in the bath and get him to sleep. So, here we go.
I thought I did well.
Your mom was like, wow, Sally.
You took my parking spot. Like, what?
You gonna work out, man?
You trying to miss fits or what? You trying to do it? You trying to work out? I'm down.
No.
I just changed my mind. I'll do it right now if you want to.
Yes.
All right, let's do it. Alright, fine.
That whole conversation just got filmed.
Did it really?
Yeah! I was like looking at the camera the whole time. I'm like, yes. Nice. Looks like I will not be alone after all. However, I think Julia did this workout already yesterday. But I'm no longer alone.
Okay, so the actual workout is, this is really close to my face right now. It's bike first, right? Baby?
Yes.
Okay, bike 11 calories, 36 deadlifts, bike 22 calories. I'm like reading the chalk notes on the floor. 24 power cleans. Bike 33 calories, 12 squat cleans, bike 44 calories to finish. So I did choose, the boys told me to use the bike because that's what they use. They did it with a sandbag. I'm gonna do it with an 80 pound bar, which just sounds just nice. And that's it, gonna take it a little easy on purpose for real this time because tomorrow's team workout is brutal and I wanna make sure that I feel great so that Nicole dies. The main key. So here we go.
So Malia and Salvi here are not doing this workout. What are you guys doing?
Okay, it's 12-minute AMRAP.
Yeah, talk to them.
All right, well, we did this workout yesterday, so me and Salvi are gonna be doing today's street parking workout, which is a 12-minute AMRAP of step-ups and pull-ups. So we'll be in the background.
Oh my God.
crack that anymore.
All right, 1545, I think. I ended up using 85 pounds because I was too lazy to unbury the change plates, so it was easier to load. The barbell actually didn't feel too bad. The third and fourth bike really got me. It was a pretty slow pace. Tried not to kill myself too much for the lungs, but I definitely went harder than I was intending to. All done for the day. Julian and Knox just went for a walk. So I'm gonna try to find them and catch them. I got my little post-workout shake here. 2 scoops of Progenics Build, 1 scoop of Progenics More Muscle. Delicious. It's what I do all the time. Been doing it forever. Tomorrow's team workout day, can't wait. We'll see you then.
Hi.
Oh, you got it!